Hello, guys. Welcome to AI Sam's universe. Today, I'm going to show you two amazing AI tools that let you clone your voice or any other person's with realistic results for your videos completely free. So let's dive in and explore both of them. All right, starting with number one. The first tool is Hailuo AI. Okay, first, open your Chrome browser, then search for Hailuo AI and simply click on the very first link you see. After that, you'll land on this main page. From here, simply click on Audio, and you'll be redirected to this Minimax page. First of all, you'll need to sign up with your Google account. As you can see, I've already signed in with my Google account. With every sign up, you get 10,000 credits. So for unlimited credits, you can simply sign up again using another Gmail account. And after signing in, just click on the voice clone option. Here, you get two options, one to upload a voice sample and the other to record your voice live. But as I already have a voice sample that I want to clone, I'll simply upload it. You can also tick this option to remove background noise from the audio sample. Next, you'll need to name your voice, so I'll just give it a name. After that, select the language. Since my voice sample is in Hindi, I'll choose Hindi. And once you're done, simply check this box and click on Convert. You can find your cloned voice under the My Voices section, and from there, just select it. Here, just type or paste the script that you want to convert into your cloned voice, and then click on Generate.
Hello, everyone. This is Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and you're watching my friend AI Sam's voice clone tutorial, where he brings you the most useful, trending, and beginner-friendly AI tutorials. So, don't forget to subscribe to his channel for more such helpful AI content.
And once your cloned voice is generated, you can simply download it from here. All right, let's jump to number two. The second tool on our list is DubDub. Okay, again, open your Chrome browser, then search for DubDub and simply click on the very first link you see. So this is the landing page of DubDub, and here, first of all, you'll have to sign up, but since I've already signed in before, I'll simply log in. Once you sign in, you'll land on this page. From here, simply click on Instant Voice Cloning. Here, you get three options. The first is to upload a voice sample, the second is to record your voice live, and the third is to directly paste the link of the voice sample you want to clone. So first of all, name your voice. Next, I'll upload my own voice sample. You can also tick this option to remove background noise from the audio sample. After that, I'll select the language, which is English. Set the accent to American, choose the gender as male, then select the age, and finally, I'll set the voice style to friendly. Once you're done, simply check this box and click on Add to My Voice. Now, select your cloned voice. Here, just type or paste the script that you want to convert into your cloned voice, and then simply click on this icon and wait for a few seconds.
Both of these tools can clone your own voice or anyone else's voice. You just need to record or upload the voice sample.
And also, you can easily download it from here. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you found it helpful, make sure to like the video, and I'll catch you in the next one.